If you are using custom fonts in PowerPoint and want to share this presentation with someone, you need to embed the fonts inside of the presentation. What this does, it saves the presentation file and inserts the font inside them. So you can move the file around, for example, share with someone, and he still will be able to edit the text inside the presentation. For this, you only have to go to File, hit Options, and under the Save Options, the last tick mark is to embed the fonts into the file. You just hit this. If you want only to embed the text, you hit the first one. If you want to embed the entire font, which I often use because if you want to share this presentation, you also want to make sure that someone is able to edit it. So you embed all characters, you hit OK, and now once you save the presentation, as you see, it's embedding the font in real time. It takes a little bit longer to save, but that's it. You can move the file around and someone can use the fonts you have used in this presentation. If you would like to support my channel and learn more about PowerPoint, please subscribe to this channel because I am posting useful tutorials and tips and tricks about PowerPoint and similar programs. Thank you for your attention and hear you in the next one.